The upcoming Avatar sequel is expected to take visual effects to the next level. But what's not widely known is the work that still goes into the handcrafted bits and pieces behind the high-tech wizardry. From arrows to daggers, thousands of props were made for the film, many of them locally. Cushla Norman went to check them out.
So, this is one of our large weapons.
They don't do things by halves in the props department for this Avatar sequel.
I was thinking it would just be a shell, you know?
Yes. Normally it would be. You wouldn't normally go to this level of detail. This is the beauty of working on a show like Avatar.
From heavy weapons to more delicate instruments.
And you can see again with the weaving.
It's craftsmanship that goes into making this visual effects behemoth. Avatar 2 has a large computer-generated component.
This is a bow and some arrows.
But still, thousands of props were made to bring the magical world of Pandora to life.
Okay, so this is Neytiri's arrows.
Arrows even aged with moss.
You're perfectionists.
We are. Yeah. We're definitely perfectionists. You don't want someone on the internet pointing out that you've made a mistake that you should have caught.
Already, the trailer has got fans debating what's real and what's not. This particular shot, all done with this prop in a paddling pool.
Wrapping the strap around their hand, and that's as close as the shot is. It was just made for a shot that's on screen for maybe 1 or 2 seconds.
Weta Workshop made more than 2,000 props.
Quite often, you know, the people that do the weaving perhaps don't traditionally work at somewhere like Weta Workshop all the time, but because of the nature of Avatar, it means that they get to practice their skill. This one is called the Chunker.
Many of the heavy weapons were made by Wellington company Rubber Band.
It's always exciting. Yeah, it's always exciting. It's like, oh, I made that. I don't do that when I'm in the theatre.
The Avatar sequels have received nearly $155 million in government subsidies. Production has put about $770 million into New Zealand's economy.
It's not just us, it trickles down to, you know, hardware stores, the dairy down the road.
Kiwi workmanship soon to once again hit the big screen. Cushla Norman, One News.